We are following a fiery crash involving an 18-wheeler on I-12 East near O'Neill. The right lane is currently blocked. You see police are on scene, fires on scene, and so expect some delays. Traffic is moving slowly. There aren't any backups at the moment, but this may take a while to clear out. So a heads up, if this is a part of your morning drive, and you can see it's plotting right there, it's not causing any major backups at the moment, but we'll continue to follow this and keep you guys posted.